how to ask money from your man without him saying no to you. Ladies, let's talk about it. Hello guys, welcome back to another exciting video. You know, when it's money, women are always exciting. Yes, so we love money, that is our nature. So today guys, we are going to be discussing, but before we start the discussion for today, in case you're seeing me for the very first time, you're hitting on my channel, oh my god, thank you so much, I really appreciate that. Do not fail to subscribe, hit that red button down there and turn on your post notification bell so that whenever I upload new video, you can come and check your lady out. In this channel, I do fashion, haul, styling. Sometimes I just like bring gist like this just to help and, you know, make our day-to-day life a little bit more easy. So I hope you find any of these things helpful to subscribe to my channel. Yes, and as of my subscriber already, thank you so much, my ladies, my men out there, for supporting me. I really, really do appreciate you all for your daily support. I post video every time on this channel. Come and check me out every time and anytime. I'm always here for you. So guys, how do I look? I just decided to tie my hair today because I don't just feel like, you know, combing the hair. And, you know, I just said today I want to look different. So I hope I'm looking good with this tie. I don't think it's bad at all. So, is there anything like tricks to get money from your man? Yes, there is. So that is what we are going to be talking about. I am excited because when it is money, you will always see our 32 teeth. Yes, so that's how we love money. Oh, on how to get something from your man without him saying no to you. So my ladies, I hope your men are not there. Just take this video to one corner and watch it alone. Yes, so it is always right for every woman to be independent as possible. You're working, you're earning your own little change. Is never a good thing when a woman relying on her husband for everything. It's never a good one. So I'm not trying to like encourage or like make it seem as if, you know, asking every time is something nice. No, relying on your husband for everything is never a good one. Asking your husband every time as well is not something advisable. It's also never a good one. But the few times that you do ask from him and still you don't get, he always maybe give you an excuse or say no to you. We are going to talk about that. So what are the tricks so that whenever you ask your husband or your man anything, he can never say no to you, as long as that is something that he has? Most women think that the best time for you to ask your man anything is maybe when both of you are like in the bed. Yes, even at that, the man still tell you no, because you asking a man maybe at that moment when both of you are like, you know, honey kind of thing, you think it's the very best moment to ask him for something. Trust me guys, most times that man get to turn you down because there are right moments for you to ask for something, and there are moments whereby you don't even have to ask because you are going to get no for an answer, and that no really, really do hurt. Most women think that whenever they ask, they should have yes for an answer or get whatever they want. They don't even want to care whether the moment is right or wrong. Trust me, your man will always turn you down. He will always say no to you because you are not applying wisdom. What do I mean at the right time? Not just only when a man has to give to you, that is the very right time for you to ask him. No, there are moments that are right for you to ask and that man can't just say no to you. Even if he doesn't have that thing at that moment, he might just say, okay, wait a little bit, as soon as I get something, I will definitely, you know, give to you. So my women out there, I don't think it is very right for you to ask your man something, especially when both of you are in the honey kind of mood, if you know what I mean. So because some women think that that's the very best moment for you to ask a man for something. Cook your husband's favorite meal. Yes, cook your husband's favorite meal. Allow him to sit on the table. You know, bring up like, you know, sweet kind of jokes while you both are in the dining talking. At the same time, you have to like control the man's mood. Observe him very well. If he's in a very happy mood, then ask. As you all know, a way to his man's heart is through his stomach. Cook his favorite food. Because you always get no for an answer because you are not asking in the right mood. Maybe the money is not there that moment, or what you're asking from your man is not there that moment. But trust me, you still have to calculate the mood that your man is before you ask for money. The way to his man's heart is through his stomach. Do what you know he loves most. I'm not talking about in the bed. what you know he loves most. Just like, do it for him without him asking you, you know, to do it. For example, your husband loves his wardrobe to be well organized. You know, men, most times, don't have that time to organize their wardrobe, to be sincere. They just come back, pull, and just dump there. You are the woman that is going to, like, you know, try your best and put everything in order. So, what you know he loves most, apart from under the bed, like I said, if it's, for example, his wardrobe, just organized, maybe your husband loves everywhere to be clean, you know, sparkling, everything in the house to be on place. Do what you know he loves most on his absence. Do what you know he loves most on his absence, so that when he comes back home, trust me, he's going to, you will see like some cool smile on his face. That is still another best moment for you to ask and get. Control his mood. Just like observe him very well to see if he's happy or if he has a good day or not before asking. Because when you get to ask him for something, when you know that it is not he, when you know that he's not in a very good mood, maybe he has a hectic day at work or something went wrong, or he's just like physically very tired, do not ask him, because you are going to get no free answer, because he's not too happy with himself or with that day or something else. Do not ask him when your husband is hungry. Yes, don't ask anything when he's hungry, because a hungry man can be a hungry lion, you know that. Do not ask him for something when he's hungry, when he's maybe angry or stressed out, or when he's like, you know, he's not in his right mood. Do not ask him for something, because you're going to get no, no, no for an answer. Just observe him very well. If he's happy, you strike, you ask. But if you know that he's not 100% happy, he's not 100% okay, you're not seeing him in the very right mood that, you know, that he should be, don't waste your time by asking. Because sometimes when you ask at the wrong time, it might just lead to quarrel, maybe unnecessary quarrel. That is because, not because you're asking, but maybe he has other things that is troubling him, or maybe that very day things didn't go well with him at work, and you know, you are like still asking him some things, and you're like adding your own to it. So you just like easily get to piss him off, and it will lead to quarrel. And you'll be wondering, what did I say that is just like making him feel so bad? What did I say that is making my husband so angry? That is because you ask at the wrong time. Another thing that some women think is right to do when they want to ask a man, or when the man is refusing to give to them: you don't have to blackmail your man sexually because you're asking and he's not giving you. Don't get to blackmail him with your body because you're asking and he's not giving you. That is foolishness to me. So he has rights to, like, you know, get to your body. Not, if you don't give me, I will not, you know, give you my body. And it is very, very wrong for you to ask when you both are in the horny kind of mood. Yeah, if you want to ask when you both are in the horny kind of mood, wait and, you know, honey your thing first. When you guys must have true, you know, then you ask. Not before. Because sometimes, maybe, for sometimes you just end up not having what you're asking, and you just like kill that mood for your man at that moment. That is why it's always very nice for you to ask after, not before, my women out there. So I hope you find this video helpful. Tricks on how to like ask and, you know, get. So thank you so much for watching, and see you guys on my next video. Tell me what you think in the comment section. Thank you so much for coming. I really, really enjoyed this video. I hope you guys did so as well. See you on my next video. Thank you so much. Stay blessed and stay safe. Bye.